Okay, now let's take up the next question. So let's see what it is. Which of the following pairs are correctly matched? So we need to find out which of the pairs that have been given to us is been correctly matched, whereon we are having on one side the reactants and the other side the products. Now let us see the first one. Rx plus aqueous NaOH, will it give RH? RH means hydrocarbon. No, it will not give hydrocarbon. So instead it will give the respective alcohol. So therefore this pair is not correctly matched. Now the second one, Rx plus alcoholic AgCN, Rx plus alcoholic silver cyanide, it is forming isocyanide, alkyl isocyanide. Yes, this is correctly matched. The next one, haloalkanes along with alcoholic KCN, potassium cyanide, will it form alkyl isocyanide? No, they will form nitriles. It will not form isocyanide, instead it will form nitriles or the cyanides. Then the haloalkanes, when treated with sodium in dry ether, it will form higher alkane. Yes, this is correctly matched. So which one are correctly matched? Second and fourth. Which one of them of the four option is correct? Not this, not this. Okay, this is the correct answer. Answer is no, not this. Second and fourth. No, second and fourth. So answer is option four. Answer is option four, which is the correct answer, wherein haloalkanes when treated with aqueous NaOH will not form the hydrocarbons. Haloalkanes when treated with alcoholic silver cyanides will form alkyl isocyanides. Correct. Then haloalkanes, general representation Rx, you know this, when treated with alcoholic KCN will form cyanides or nitriles. It will not form isocyanide. And haloalkanes when treated with metallic sodium suspended in dry ether, it will always form higher alkane. We are talking with respect to Wood's reaction. So therefore answer is option 4, where 2 and 4 are the pairs which have been correctly matched.